So let's see the back connectors, guys.
As for the connectivity, guys, who doesn't love a lot of connectors to have a lot of possibilities? Well, you can connect 7.2 channels, you can connect 2 subwoofers, you have a pre-out, you know, a subwoofer must be active for this for any receivers. This is like a video mixer, you can connect up to 6, you see 5 ports for the 4K and the 8K, you can connect your TV, and we have 2 HDMI out in 8K in the monitor and the main ARC functions. Who doesn't know what ARC is? We have some videos, look into our videos to understand how is to control, and you can control this receiver with your Samsung, for example, if it has Sony or Samsung or LG or any kind of brand, if it has ARC function built in inside, you can control this receiver with only one remote control. And what is for me, guys, is the Phono input. This is the big thing I was looking for to replace my amplifier, to have it all. I'm hoping with all my soul that the Phono In is a quality one, because this receiver has high grade components inside him. Different from the 650 or 750H, well, this one has premium components.